Okay, 23rd of September, your gloves are left behind. All of my outfits are black, all of Peggy's outfits are black. That's why we always look like we got the same clothes on. But we have to wash them every night. You didn't see that washing. That room. We also, we hang them off poles in between chairs and actually on mirrors. This mirror actually was all covered in clothes last night. I'm actually wearing slightly damp pants today. Lucky it's not too cold. Anyways,
we catch you later in the day.
So here's where we spent the night last night. In Canada, it would have been a fifth wheel right alongside the highway. Very nice hotel room. Extremely nice hotel room. Very nice and clean, big and bright. A little different than you would think from a truck stop, but really, really nice.
Oh,
and
it's cold.
I know, and I
that's it. And this is definitely the dock of Cron.
Well, at least there's no
carrot. Oh! Take all the why'd you do that? Did your water fall out?
Yeah. Just want you to put the book back.
Dirty. He thinks we're, yeah.
And maybe just before you do that, okay. In my top one, I got my mittens. Mancilla de la Mulas, which is...
These?
It's your hand on the saddle horn of the mules.
What does that mean?
The hand on the saddle horn of the mules.
Is that what we're doing?
No, that's the name of the town.
Oh! Oh! Yeah.
Like Milton is not. We live in a town for a long time called Mississauga, and it's funny because anyone from Mississippi, right?
Mississauga. What, yeah. Was that an Indian name?
I guess so. Yeah. Oh yeah, they were Mississauga Indians. Yeah.
Because a lot of the towns, I mean, upstate New York, they're all Indian names.
Mm-hmm.
I have to ask the locals because I see them and sound them out the way. I think it would be sad, and I'm always wrong.
It's on your head.
Oh. Shit, I look a panic.
Gotta get eyes on the top of your head, I tell you. Got them in the back of your head because I'm a mother, but on the top of your head.
You were almost gonna panic. My hat.
You're going, yeah, your hat looks good. But she's. This is the morning. We're out on the road now. And it's just gorgeous everywhere. Tiny little airport we just passed. Look at that. That's a canal of some sort.
Oh, and it's clear.
Yeah, I wonder what it is.
Probably what's it called?
Irrigation.
Irrigation?
I would think. And look, they have.
Perhaps you could have a pool going all the way around.
Why would they have that? Look,
those
they have
ladders.
Ladder and then those like swimming things.
Oh, that's for when the water rises and it floats up with the water. Those little boy buoys.
And if anybody gets caught, that'll catch them. They must be used by a canoe or
something.
Well, yeah, yesterday they said.
Yeah.
They said yesterday a dam in Puerto Rico burst on top of everything. Yeah.
Now, I don't know if they're going to take
that. Well, Turks and potatoes.
Oh, did they get hit too?
Oh my God, Turks and potatoes got flattened. There wasn't that much there. And Dominican got flattened, along with, those little otter islands. They got just as bad as Puerto Rico.
Wow. Isn't Derek going there soon? Didn't they have a cruise going in January? Whoa, he was going to St. Martin.
St. Martin got smacked.
But he might be able to do it for me.
Yeah, I would think because those towns, those little places are gone.
Yeah.
And it seems to take months and months and maybe a couple of years to get them down there.
Is that that traffic?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, I mean, he's driving fast.
Well, we were his first fare because his windows were still steamed up. He hadn't driven long enough to get the windows unsteamed. Yeah.
They all come. There's a place to see, right?
Oh yeah. Careful, any children come out of there. The corn. Oh yeah, we laugh about it now.
Now it's like comedy.
Boy, it's really dense, too. I don't think you can go in there.
I think it's probably.
Oh, well, probably is. I don't know where the tunnels are, but all these right by the that bacon I have, there's some big tunnels.
Did you at least get a crispy?
Yeah, it's quite expensive of crispy.
Yeah, it's more hammy. There's not as much fat on it. But yeah, the amount of bacon that she got, there's like a half a pound of bacon splotched on the plate. You know that there's a butter shortage in Europe, right?
For sure.
You know that there's a butter shortage in Europe.
No.
Yes, there is. Something happened a while back, and it was a glut of something, and they stopped doing something, and then all of a sudden, there's a shortage of butter right now. I don't know. This. Yeah.
Who is that? At least it's not our taxi again. This is where, over on our right, there's a parallel green dotted road, but it says it's on Roman Road. Now our history with Roman Road was not good, right? Yeah. This is from the town of Ré-lé-vio. The name there, it's not the name of the town we came from. This is the town that we're going into. Yeah, so we're getting, yeah, but just the town of Ré-lé-vio. So we're getting close to the town, huh? Well, I pronounce it Ré-lé-vio, but yeah. But that's not what it really is, bro. If that's our town ahead, it's a long ways away.
Right.
It's an hour's walk, but they're promising a bodega gill just around the corner.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm not having a good sip
of gas.
We're going
to.
To go? No.
That's what we're doing. Oh, we've walked. Okay, so, yeah. Well, we've gone more than halfway from where we were dropped to where we're going. Mm-hmm. could be. No, no, there's a town. Okay. But that couldn't be. That's not the second one. The second one is 6 kilometers past the first one. But again, remember, they're just showing towns that are on our route. If there's a town to the right of it, 2 kilometers, they don't show that. Right? Like all these streetlights you're seeing here, this could be our town right here. You can see the yellow building all down there. So our town could be nestled in behind these trees. Or it could be. And then that other town, does it could be on that green dotted map, the one that goes through the Roman road. Let's say bon appetit. There's an albergue with satellite dishes. That one straight in front of you, to your left. I don't know, in this town, if you see one open, think. Okay. So, let's see if it, yeah, because you said there was like one canteen in this town, right? Yeah, Pedro Blanco is the second, right? There was something I read in that town that there was you think you're gonna find another one?
I don't know.
I would go. Go when the going's good, you know? Well, let's see if there's a bar. Okay. Let's see if we can get a coffee going later. Huh? Open deal. It's here. Well, you can get coffee. Oh. You want in? Out? Okay. What? Okay, go that one. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, serviette. All right, hey, look at that. The lavabos. Lavabos. Onion.
Let me see if I can find my legs to get that.
Con leche, con leche?
Yes. I think
I'm going to go. They got pickled eggs. Oh?
Yeah. Hola. These are little hobbit homes. I don't know if people live in them, but they're stacks on the top. They're built into mounds of dirt. They are so cute. We call them hobbit homes.
We're up on a new footbridge. Absolutely brand spanking new highway. Some huge big buildings in that town over there. Very strange, the town we just left, there's no churches that we could see. It won't even be on any maps yet.
Well, remember we saw that big that's it out there, that new bridge?
Yeah.
And we saw that one.
And then we've had a few of those. We have a big highway going to Niagara Falls, and there's been a few bridges that were going over it, and it's like, where's it going to? On the left side is water, and the right side there's nothing. But it was to get people down to the water. Wow. It's just gorgeous.
A new highway like this. Like,
yeah, that nobody's ever been on. Oh yeah. What a town without trucks can't do, right? Don't stop believing. Well, we watched this one guy, his whole thing is don't stop walking from one of the stop signs it's got. And his whole, all of his videos, that's like his old trademark, right?
Really?
Yeah. He's a funny little Australian guy, and he tells you about albergues, what to do, and he just goes through all kinds of slices. And he has a whole documentary on.
Don't stop believing.
We can do it.
Yeah. This buff smells like shit, yeah.
No, the buff smells like those dirty dishes.
Oh, no.
My buff smells like what I'm
smelling.
Oh.
Oh, Lord Almighty.
I think we're in some sort of organic farming zone. And the little aromatic molecules are affecting everyone's olfactory nerves. That's it. Hey, get a whiff of that good old diesel. That's so much better.
Anybody have a match?
No. Blow the whole town.
Needs to be blown up.
Oh, man.
Oh, God, goodness.
Yeah. Give me some of this potassium nitrate. Oh. Yummy.
people live here.
Well, that was one of the things we were worried about, moving out to the country, because every once in a while they go out spreading, right? And we did, we did actually catch a whiff the other day.
Well, mushroom farms, they go on.
Oh. I know. There's a mushroom farm.
That stupid thing.
What stupid thing? Came off?
They're junk.
Junk.
Do you need a band-aid or something?
Here.
These
can you make it?
Things, they wear it, they ride off it, and
yeah,
then, oh,
I know.
It's pinching.
I know. Oh. Can you make it without the seat down there? There's a seat.
No,
at the curb.
I can just...
Okay, all right.
Oh, still stinks.
Oh, yeah.
If I can lean on you.
You lean on me.
Lean on me.
Lean on me. Here, I'll put my foot up. You can got yourself heavy of it. That's it.
People have to go around puke and shit.
Oh, that's
better. There
you go.
It's
okay.
Just think of breathing all this coffee.
Oh, yeah. And the little molecules are on your ears and on your hair. And okay. I didn't see the bench. I saw these things. I was pointed. Yeah, I'm an honest guy. It's there. Not as strong, but it's there. It's still the same odor. This would be a problem in Syria if we ever catch a slow walking pilgrim, because you can't pass them, right? Hola, buen camino. These guys walk fast and light pack, don't even break a sweat. Oh. Doesn't even have any water, I can see. Those are flowers. Yeah, I hope we don't have a mushroom farm in the middle of town. You can't get away from it. If that red car comes back, then you get off the road, okay? No, it's going the other way. I think. I'll keep watching him. But if the red car comes back, you're out of there, okay? He doesn't use the lines. It could be. I just can't see it.
Oh, you got a car coming. Better on the road. They have to irrigate the corn.
Thank you. Don't stop believing.
We can do it.